Viewer discretion is advised.
You can rest assured I had nothing to do with that tragedy.
What tragedy?
Her father shunned her. Cut her off, shut her out.
So she needs a home.
He was cruel to her.
Black flies on the windowsill.
Father, what are you doing? Stop!
We are.
After a while, she threw herself off the tower.
Winter stole summer's thrill.
You're lying.
And the river's cracked and cold.
Emma?
See, the sky is no man's land. A darkened plume to stay.
You hurt her love.
Hope there needs a humble hand.
You shut her up.
Not a fox found in your place.
He wasn't holding me captive.
I will go with you forever.
I chose to be with him.
You're saying you fell in love with him?
You trust me to come back?
Oh, no. I expect I'll never see you again.
But can't you see
you're alive?
Or maybe you were the
Why did you come back?
When I was just a stone.
You want to destroy Belle like you destroy everything else, so I won't let that happen.
Still I'll be a traveler.
What have you done with her?
Please don't you see?
I was told you'd protect me.
You can't go with this beast. You're a monster, Rumpelstiltskin.
For this I know. But can't you see? Maybe
you don't need power, Rumpel. You need courage. Let me in.
I knew you could never care for me.
This works.
Shut up!
This means it's true love!
Shut the hell up! My power,
it's your fault,
means more to me than you.
No, it doesn't.
Well, you alright?
Yeah. You just don't think I can love you.
Magic comes with a price. Belle, I have lost so much that I loved.
Now you've made your choice.
And you're going to regret it. Forever.
I didn't want to lose you again without you knowing.